So instead of speaking directly into a microphone or using a microphone to point what you want to record, I guess. Again, I'm not tech savvy, but you put these in your ears and they record everything around you. So again, this available comes with the in-ear microphones, I guess we'll call them. Not interested, okay. Just put these on the shelf and so should I just pick out some random ephemera and doodads and baubles and whatchamacallits, trinkets, and just go through them one by one? Wait a minute. Perhaps at the Arkham Sanitarium. Okay. You look vaguely familiar. Yeah, I must say. Okay, well, one last thing I like to say is I'm not sure if you are familiar with the Innsmouth thrift shop right around the corner. Well, let me tell you, and I don't mean to talk bad about Dave. We are good friends and good co-workers. But you are not going to find the type of ephemera and doodads and trinkets and baubles at Dave's thrift shop than you will here at my corner. So, alright. But sometimes me and Dave, we do exchange different items between our two stores. But I have to say, I think I have some things that you're just not going to find at Dave's thrift shop. All right. So, okay, well, enough of the chit-chat. How about I just grab a few things and see if you have any interest in them. Okay, and by the way, that is our sale sign. Okay, so just keep that in mind. Alright, let me grab something for you. Let's see. Just size you up. Okay, I think I know what you might like. Do you mind if I do a little mental telepathy? Okay. I think I know what you might like. Yeah, just a moment. do you say about this animal creature skull? I'm not exactly sure the species. This is not some kind of a factory reproduction. This is the real thing. There is the lower jawbone and the teeth. Somewhat of an expensive piece, but I have no problem trying to bargain with you. Sinuses in their eye sockets. species it's it is. Sound of that though. Okay. Can hear there. Maybe you can see inside as well. Thank you. purchases that you could have for this, perhaps stirring your favorite soup. Maybe playing stickball with the neighborhood kids, family, as a drumstick. Actually, the more I think about this, I do believe it belonged to a former patient of mine up at Arkham Sanitarium. Yeah. Or it could even be one of Margaret's bones from her garden. I forget. I apologize. So, the femur or tibia, whatever, of some creature or human, are you interested? You are. Okay. All right then. Well, I will find out exactly what species this is from for you, and once we're done here, okay. And if I can't, I'll send the information to you. All right, here you go. I'll just place it right down here for you. Okay then, my friend. Let me see, what else can I show you? Yeah. How about this bag of yellow yarn? Makes a really nice sound. sort of thing. In just a few days ago, actually. Not sure if you know what this is, but in case you're not familiar, it is a painting of a void, probably the most, one of the most beautiful paintings of a void I've ever seen. So, not sure if this might be something you had your eye on when you first came into the shop, but a bit of an expensive piece. I just look at all that texture and the details, simply amazing. Yarn that femur or tibia bone and Let's see what else I can find that you might still be interested in. About this interesting electronic device. Perhaps used to steer a spaceship and launch missiles. I'm not exactly sure. I kind of forget, but it does make a nice sound. Something you're not gonna find at the Innsmouth thrift shop. So what do you think? Could you use some clothespins in your life? Do you have some laundry that you need to hang up outside on a clothesline? We're all out of clothesline, by the way. might be interested in this. About say about this old spaceship component. I'm not exactly sure which particular spaceship it was used in. Probably one of those really advanced ships, maybe with a persona core, maybe with a hyperdrive. Don't really know, but if you have a spaceship that, you know, maybe needs a spare spaceship component, you know, perhaps you could use this. How did you get here anyway? Spaceship or... oh, through a rift. Okay. Alright, well, I mean, this is available if you need it. Okay, alright. Lampshade. Does this interest you? Yeah. the items that you already picked out. Just a moment. We have that femur or tibia of a human or other creature. Again, just one last time. The voodoo doll, evil on one side, bad intentions and negative thoughts on one side, and good and positive thoughts, good intentions on the other side. Okay, you can have that as well. And now for the most important part of this transaction. How will you be paying? Okay, great, let me take a look. Wow. What do we have here? and a pen cap. Very valuable as well. Okay then. Well, this will suffice as payment. Looks like there's a twig in there as well, and of course, the bag itself. Okay, great. Well, there you have all your items, and I'd like to thank you very much for your patronage. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Safe travels now.